just look at the finish. That's a brilliant piece of skill and vision to chip the...